What's up, everybody? Another video for, you know, the channel and everything. What I want to say is that we're going to show you Banjo-Kazooie and should you use him as a secondary for Lucas mains. So let's do it. And I'm moving the Friday video over to Monday, so if y'all hear me say Friday in the video, then you know why. So right now I'm playing against my brother, so it's not online. One thing I would say is that if you like play as Toon Link as your secondary, like this will feel very familiar to you, because it's like he got the bombs and a lot of the same things that like the same scenarios that you would do with Toon Link would happen with the bombs with Banjo. Like stuff like that. I guess you can like do a sour spot fair and then come in with a grab. Especially since Lucas struggles with like juggling, I feel like Banjo will be better for it. Like, as soon as you grab the bomb, you already gotta be like shielded. Feels like Short Hop Nair is not the same as like Lucas's though. And that's also like Toon Link right there too. Right now, overall, I really think he would be a good, like, secondary for Lucas. Three, two, one, go! I should have known he was going to roll. Can't do that like Lucas. Like, can't do Nair until up to, like, can't do that. Yo. I think I'm dead. Oh. Alright, well, this is going to be the last one. But I really think he's a good secondary. Because he can juggle and everything, and Lucas really can't. I guess you can't go off stage like that. Yeah. See, I feel right at home when I use the bombs. Alright, anyway, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and definitely like the video. Like, y'all gotta start liking these videos. Alright, see y'all next time.